Hello, and welcome back. Welcome to a game called Portal Reloaded. It's a fan-made mod, and I've been waiting for this for a very long time. So why not? Let's just jump right in. Continue. I've never played this. I can't continue. So new game. I've been waiting for this mod for a long time. I first saw it in 2020, and I was just like, oh my god, this looks amazing. Because in this game, instead of shooting two portals, you can shoot three, which sends you into the future. And it literally... Oh.
Hello, test subject.
4509.
You have been in stasis for
16
days and
that's cool.
Decades.
Oh. That's a lot more time than I thought. 4. This
Welcome
is cool.
To the Aperture Science Long-Term Human Storage Vault.
Oh.
You have been selected to take part in a very special testing course.
I don't want to go up that tube. Thank you, disembodied voice, but I know.
Federal regulations require us to inform you that the testing ahead may result in slight cases of sore throat, or blurry vision, or
death.
I kinda thought death was gonna
If you experience any of the aforementioned side effects, please do not hesitate to write them down in your test report.
We're going left. There's so many.
This vacuum tube will take you to your testing area. You will be further instructed there.
No. Don't like this.
Good luck.
Thanks. Well. Up and away we go. Oh, I'm in a tube. Tubular. Oh god, please no. I thought I was gonna get smacked in the face by a block. Holy crap. I bet they could have cut down on a lot of costs if they made it just go in one direction. Okay, sorry. I'll stop with my weird references. Cube. Hey!
Welcome to the Enrichment Center. These automated messages will guide you through your test today. The door in front of you is programmed to open in approximately
20
years.
What?
This test can be solved in two different ways. Option one.
Wait 20 years.
Patiently.
Yeah.
Option
or...
two. Time travel to the future.
Yep.
The choice is yours. However, if you prefer time travel, the Enrichment Center will provide you the means to pursue that option. The time portal will open, and testing will begin in 3, 2, 1.
That's what this game is about. Time travel. It's really cool, and I've been really excited.
Sensors indicate that you have not yet stepped through the time portal.
Yeah, no, I'm just gonna patiently wait.
You have still not traveled through time. Please enter the time portal.
No.
To help you decide, the Enrichment Center is going to provide you with two new options.
Ooh.
Option one, step through the time portal. Option two, die from thirst. The choice is yours.
I would rather die from thirst. I hope this is an achievement. But yeah, this game is really cool. It's a really neat concept as well. Is that the end of it? Okay, let's just go through.
Welcome to the future.
Oh,
time
I don't
traveling
like this.
Through portals will be an essential part of this testing course.
What?
In order to help you distinguish between the present and the future, this part of the Enrichment Center has been left untouched for the last
20
years.
Oh, okay.
You may see some signs of decay.
Yes.
Don't worry. The Enrichment Center is designed to withstand centuries without proper maintenance.
Jesus.
Find a way to exit the chamber.
Oh.
Welcome back to the present. If you are ever unsure which timeline you're in, simply observe your environment. The present should always look a bit cleaner than the future.
Oh, this is so cool. Is this what Cave Johnson was talking
this
about?
This Aperture Science test subject teleportation device will dematerialize your body and rematerialize it in the next chamber.
Do I
this
want
process
that?
Is absolutely safe.
It sounds painful.
Usually.
I might go through like 5 levels today and then...
These next chambers will involve cube and button-based testing with
Yay.
The perks of time travel.
That's great. So, you can bring something from the future, from
a
the future
placed
into
in the present
past.
Will appear in the same position in the future.
Yep. But if you pick it up...
Moving a cube in the present will automatically update the location of the same cube. This future version of the cube can be moved freely without affecting its counterpart in the present. It will stay wherever you leave it, as long as the present cube's destiny is not altered in any way. Good. Please continue to the next chamber.
But it wouldn't be open in the past because... Oh, that's so cool! Oh, I love this! Oh my god, I'll leave a link to this in the description because it's...
Understanding the concept of cause and effect will be vital to solving the upcoming tests.
Oh, that was probably a way to get that...
Simply put, everything you do in the present has an impact on the future, but
yes.
Not the other way around.
Yep. That's a really good way of explaining it. So we're still in the... That's strange. Okay, so we're gonna wanna put you here. Go through here. Oh, okay, so I would have to go to the pass.
Good thinking. While it is impossible to bring a present cube to the future, this clever trick allows you to have 2 versions of the same cube in 1 timeline.
Okay.
This will prove to be very useful in future chambers. Nice try, but bringing a present cube to the future violates the laws of causality and is therefore impossible.
Shut up, I found that out as you were saying that. That was perfect timing, by the way. I just punched the microphone. Okay, what's in here? When am I gonna get the portal gun? So, that is... So... Ah! Yes, stupid me just realized what I have to do. I have to... And then probably could... Yeah! I'm brilliant! I'm a genius! Wait, no, but then that would... I'm not a genius! Did I just get my cube stuck up there? No, I didn't. Okay. Huh? Because I need a cube up there too, so I need to do Oh, wait, I'm just an idiot. I'm doing this wrong. I just need to put the cube up here. Yeah. There we go, and then I should be able to, yep. And then I can loop you down. That, there we go. That wasn't too difficult. It did break.
Always remember, if you change the destiny of an object in the present, the future version of that object will be affected as well.
Yep.
If this sounds too complicated, you're in luck. The next chamber will only heavily rely on your understanding of this very basic concept.
Of this very basic concept. So I need a cube. Okay. So to get a cube, it shouldn't change it because this could be a totally different cube, right? No, it's still a different. It's. That's there. Or maybe something changed up here? Oh, there's a ledge there. Good to know. Okay, so this is definitely going to break my brain. I have to put you here, go back over here, grab it. Stack cubes up, I'm guessing, to get up there, and then...
Good. By now, you hopefully understand the concept of cause and effect and how cubes behave in different timelines. Now, let's move on to something more interesting.
This is quite interesting, if I do say so myself.
And now, for the moment you've been waiting for, Aperture Science proudly presents... The Triple Portal Device. This marvelous device will allow you to place three different portals.
How?
For now, however, to introduce you to the concept of portals in different timelines, the time portals will be placed for you.
Oh. I love how they glow. That glow is a nice effect. That is a cool icon, though. Well, I look a little like Chell, but not like, fully like her. And yeah, but I can put more portals in here, right? Yeah, that's right. You can move portals in here.
A portal placed in the present will appear on the same surface in the future.
Oh, but a portal in the future does not affect the past. That's... Okay, now this is where it's gonna get confusing real quick.
A portal placed in the future will not override its existing location in the present.
Okay.
Oh, I still need to thinking in four dimensions means not only knowing where to place your portals, but also when.
Hmm. Ah. Oh, I'm guessing I'm gonna need to get into there. Oh, that's the button. I still need to get to the past. Oh, the present.
Please, ignore that. The decay of this facility over the past
20
years may have caused the destruction of some portal surfaces. Try to find a way around this.
Wait, is his voice more broken down in this one? If I put one over there, that should have affected the future, shouldn't it? Because the... Yeah, no, since this is past, if I put a one over there, this one... Oh, that's right, I already... Can't do that. Ooh, the sensitivity is a little high here. So what can I do here? I can't go over there. Put one here. So that should affect where the portal are. Yeah, there we go. I just had to reset it. Now where? Oh, I need that. There we go.
Nicely done. Take note. Because time portals exist in exactly the same location in both timelines, they can only be placed on surfaces which are intact in both the present and the future.
Okay.
This next chamber will involve the concept of momentum-based traveling through portals. Oh, you go in fast, you come out fast. Simple enough.
That's the best.
Touching the material emancipation grills will cause any ordinary portal to fizzle. Time portals are not affected. If a portal closes in the present, it will also close in the future. So think about where and when to pass through them.
But a portal closed in the future doesn't close in the present. Okay. Okay. Oh, I probably could use this if I put... Okay, so I need to get over to there. Is there anything that I'm missing? Oh. So I launched over there. What is this one going to do? What? Oh, wait, that's right. I need past, not... That's not right. What? But I swore I just... Okay, that is a little confusing. I need to be here in the future, don't I? Yeah, I probably need to be there in the future. Present, this is the future. My brain. Okay. You. So now that one's there. If I go to the future. There should be a blue one up there. No, yeah, there we go. Oh, that's right, this one. So if I go to to hear. Do I need to be in the present? Oh. Okay, this requires some thinking, which I am not good at, but okay. So if I change something here, it changes it in the future, but if I change something in the future, it changes it. It doesn't change it in the present. I gotta think about this because, oh boy, I'm trying to remember things. So yeah, I put that there in the future. Wait a minute. Oh! I gotta get these keep these portals there. And then in the future, I gotta change things in the future, but not the past. So if I do that, and then I just put you there. And then keep you down there. And then go to you. And then do this. Okay, well. But did that take them away in the future as well? Oh, that did take them away in the future as well. Okay. So I need to put these in the future so they don't change. So then, orange. Or no. Because I would need to launch myself. Whoa. So if I launch myself over here, then I can put a portal here. Maybe I have to do this in the future. So I would have to get these portals where I want them and then put the portals in the future. So I would want the portal right down. Well, excuse me, that was not how that was supposed to go. So then put this one here. Keep that one down there. I'm coming to the future, and then we can change things in the future, but it won't change it in the past. Okay. Okay, so now I gotta get over here. This will only reset the future, not the past, so I should be good. And then do this here, and then this, and then... Oh my gosh, yes, there we go.
Now that you know all the essentials, how about shooting some time portals of your own?
Ooh, yay.
Ahead of you is the Aperture Science Time Portal Activation Force Field. This field will activate and deactivate your ability to shoot time portals. It will not fizzle your portals or destroy cubes.
Oh, so if I shoot one, it doesn't get rid of it. Okay. So then those two should still be there. What am I? I'll appear.
Great. The following chamber will combine all the elements you have learned so far. Good luck solving your first test while shooting three different portals.
Oh, that's strange. Damn it. Okay, so now I'm back into the future, which I'm fine with. Okay, so first of all, actually, it's just... Oh! Oh, I would need that up there, so then I would... So I need this one here, and then a portal. I don't like the noises that I'm hearing. How am I supposed to make that? So now I have a future in the past. Past is present, future. Future is present, yes. No. No, that's not how that's gonna work. Maybe? No, that doesn't even make it halfway. I need a lot more Okay, I have to be missing something in the future. I love how it's square, the portal's square as well. Huh? What? No, I got confused. This is just really cool. Oh, I was gonna do something. I thought of something and I was like, oh, this is so smart. Wait, I just did it on accident because I'm an idiot. How did I do that? I did that backwards. What the? That got confusing. Okay, so that's not how you do that. Okay, I'm confused. I'm officially confused. It took one puzzle to confuse me. This is going great so far. I can get another cube. See? I don't have a problem with Ovage. I have to think in four dimensions, like he said. There has to be a reason that's up there.
Remember that you can only place time portals on surfaces which are in the same condition in both timelines.
Is it in the same? Oh my. I forgot about that. Oh, Jesus. So I would need to activate this. And then. It's the same in. It's not the same in this. Okay. I missed. So then I would have to. And then. Ah, ha, ha. There we go. Actually, I need to bring this into the present. So, put you here. Oh, and then I won't have to do much. I'll just have to. There we go.
Well done. Traveling through a time portal will also transfer your current momentum into the other timeline.
I realized that. That's cool. I actually really like that. We're in the present. Oh, I can't. Yeah, I can't fire my third portal. Oh, that's right. There we go. 10 out of 25. What? Oh, we're gonna deal with momentum, aren't we? Yeah, I was like, why aren't you firing? Fire. And then to escape. Oh, that's different. That's powered. Is that same in the other dimension? It is. Okay. Ah, there we go. Okay. So. Oh, I just gotta. But. So... I gotta do the jumpy thing that I was doing. So time portals always stay in the same place. So of course if I move that one, which I probably should try. That was the sound of it being reset. Actually... I don't know what happened, but that was cool. Oh, wait, that's right. So the shields are up on both sides, so I gotta get it up there by hopping, so... Wrong way. It's just the point that it is to that side. Oh, I gotta quickly shoot the portal, actually. So that will work. This closer to the platform. I'm probably doing this super wrong, but hey. No one can stop me. Not even me, from the past. Okay, I'm pretty sure that thing is there just to do that to me. Okay, so no, that won't work. Rabbit. Can't forget to grab it. Did that? Oh, it almost worked. Go. Oof. Where is it? Did that work? Oh my god, that worked. I should have done that in the present. I think I should have done that in the present. Right? I did not mean to do that. I meant to jump into the other pole. Oh. I do need to do that in the other one. I need to get that cube up there. I need to get the starting cube up there, so I think I have one shot at that. That was stupid. Ish. Okay. Okay. Whack my head and look for the cube. Take the cube. Put the cube up there. Oh, I might need this. Put that there. But now the cube is in there in the future. So I have no clue what that does. I know I can put it up there now. It can reset my portals. But I now somehow need to get rid of that block, and only the past can do that. So... I'm trying to think of a logical way of doing this, and it's quite hard when there are multiple... Oh crap. When there are multiple different ways of doing things. So we need the past block. Actually, wait a minute. I was like, wait a minute, I should be able to do that. Yeah, please, now both of them. I like that. Okay, now what? So I can't touch that cube at all. And I can't get up there because there's no way to do that. So one of these cubes has to go up there. But one of them has the... So, the present one has to be somewhere where I can reach it. Or shoot a portal underneath it. I got it, I know what to do. So actually, I just need to... I need this cube to be here. And that cube to be up there. Or the cube could go down there logically. Okay. Thank you. Wow. This took an incredibly long time to figure out, longer than I probably would like to mention. Okay, there we go. Now what? Ah. Okay. This should work. Holy crap, that took forever.
Nicely done. Now, let's move on to some more advanced challenges.
I'll do one more, because that was actually quite fun. Meow. Meow. They are quite difficult, I shall say, because thinking in four dimensions instead of three is quite hard. And this, I didn't mention it, but this is a free mod. This is free.
If you are ever unsure where you placed your portals or where you left a cube in the other timeline, feel free to use the puzzle element indicator switch on your portal device. This will display holographic projections of your portals and cubes in the other timeline.
Shoot that. Oh! Huh. That's actually quite nice. So I need to press this button. This button. Ah! Do I have to press them 3, 2, 1? What? No, I shot over there, you dingus. There we go. Fudge. What? 3, 2, 1. I have 3 seconds. So I have one there, I need one over there. okay. I have to get this one ready, so... I shot the wrong portal. Okay. Middle house. Put you here. And then get ready. So, you. Okay. Are you gonna say anything?
Quickly make your way over these turret redemption platforms. Unfortunately, they did not survive their trip to the future. Come to think of it, it's actually quite remarkable that you are still alive.
What? No.
If at any point you are concerned about your odds of survival, don't be. Remember the test subject teleportation devices at the start of each test section? Should you die at any point during this test, we can simply rearrange the atoms you are made of and put them back together.
Oh.
Good as new.
Ah, okay. I'm not even gonna Oh wait, yes I am going to have to. Excuse me? Where did the cube go? Oh, there's the cube. I was like, what? This in the middle area, yes. I'd do this and then go back and get this one and put it out here. Wait, I should be fine to walk through that. So I would need a past cube here, right? Right.
Remember that you can only place portals on surfaces which are in the same condition in both timelines.
So... So that's just gonna play ring toss with itself. Ooh. Don't you dare amaze a creature's grim. Hey!
Good. In case you were curious, no, We cannot make infinite clones of you because of the stupid rules of quantum mechanics. Only once you die can we take your atoms and recreate your body for continued perpetual testing.
Okay. So I think that's all I'm gonna do for this episode, because this was jam-packed, I feel. And I was getting better and better at this. So thank you for watching. This was quite fun to do, and I shall see you in another video. Bye-bye.